This policy is not intended to put any impediments in the way of our teachers from the colleges of education and other tertiary institutions. On the contrary, it is meant to enhance professionalism in teaching and guarantee that our teachers meet a minimum standard of qualification through an independent examination so as to be able to teach in our classrooms. If education is important to us, then it requires that we maintain the best standards.